Hello friends, today I will tell you a new Google Chrome extension Bitly that is used to shorten the lengthy URLs. So let's see how we can use it. So friends, to use Bitly, just go to Google Chrome and open Google. Type here web store. Click on the first link. And then type here bit.ly. The first link, it shows bit.ly powerful short links. As it is already installed on my Google Chrome, therefore it is displaying you rate it, but here it will actually come add to Chrome. So you will click on add to Chrome and it will be automatically installed and downloaded and installed. And after that, how you can use it? Suppose I have to use search. I have to use for searching something multi multi-processing operating system. Suppose I am searching it. Now I want to use this link and to make it shorter. So when I clicked on Bitly, when I clicked on here extensions and then clicked on Bitly, it shows me a dialog box here, a window, a Bitly window, and it automatically changed it to this shorten URL. Now if I copy here and suppose I am going to a new incognito window and I paste it here, it will show me the same link. Using copy symbol or copy option, you can share it or directly share it from here. Even if I say I have to share it from here, you can share it on Twitter or somewhere else, or you can copy from here and send it to someone, or you can copy it and paste it in your email to send it to someone, or you just want to send something, send some link to your friends or your colleagues. You can easily shorten the URL and can send from here. Hope you will like this video.